Today, Rutgers Athletic Director Tim Pernetti offered me his resignation, and I have accepted it. Tim and I mutually agreed that this is in the best interest of Rutgers. I appreciate the positive things that Tim has done for the university, but I also recognize the gravity of recent developments in regard to the men's basketball program.